Hare Krishna students, this is the second part for today's CW. Please come to page number 39 from Thin Maths book, this book. Open this book. Right here today's daytime CW. What is the concept for this page? Multiplication, same concept. You know very well how to do. Multiplication as repeated addition. First come to here. See, grapes are here. So how many grapes? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, written already 4. Again 1, 2, 3, 4. Written already 4. Again 4. So how many times 4? 3 times. So 4 multiply sign 3 equals to 12. 4, 3 is 12. Like this, come to here. How many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So first write 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. So how many times 6? 5 times. So 6, 5 is 30. Like this. Again count how many times 3? 7 times. So 3 multiply sign then 7. So 3 7s are 21. Like this you have to do this. Next one, skip count and complete the blanks. See, 10 is here, 2 is here. So you have to read out the table of 2. 2 1s are 2 already written. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. 2, 7, 2 4s are 8. 2 5s are 10 already written. 2 6s are 12. 2 7s are 14. 2 6, 2 8s are 16. 2 9s are 18. 2 10s are 20. So what is here? This is the multiplication table of 2. Okay. So this much. After finishing your work, please submit to Google Classroom. Hare Krishna.